In the name of Allah, I am going to deliver English lecture for class 8. Dear students, Assalamu Alaikum. You know that we are reading Global Warming, it's second lesson, prose. And today we are going to do this reading on page number 20, last paragraph of page number 20. And I will do this reading and hope that you will look towards your books on page number 20 and listen. I will do it as reading in the loud. In Jammu and Kashmir, the Energy and Resource Institute, TERI, T-E-R-I, TERI is the abbreviation. The Energy Resource Institute has selected the Kolhi Glacier in the West Lidar Valley as one of the index glaciers for long-term monitoring. Lidar Valley covers an area of more than 1,200 square kilometers, and it sustains about 48 glaciers covering an ice covered area of 39 square kilometers. It's important to establish an index glacier in this region for assessing the water resource availability to the communities in the valley. Scientific studies conducted on the glacier will last for 5 years, after which TERI Minas, the Energy and Resource Institute, will recommend measures to bring down the glacier's recession rate. The observations and hydrological simulations from the Lidar and the Sindh rivers are showing increased discharge trends due to increase in glacier melt runoff, and the snow cover has progressively declined in both the basins. Several small glaciers have disappeared completely in some areas. Thickness of glaciers has reduced by more than 2/3, while most of the springs that are fed by glaciers in the valley have also dried up. Now I will try to explain it. In Jammu and Kashmir, the Energy and Resource Institute, it is an institution which observes or which takes care of these resources, resources of Jammu and Kashmir. And energy resource of Jammu and Kashmir. They have selected the Kolhi Glacier in Lidar Valley, in the west of the Lidar Valley, as one of the index glaciers for long-term monitoring. They are monitoring this Kolhi Glacier for a long time. The glacier has been reduced, why its area has been declined, or why the area has been decreased, what is the reason why the Kolhi Glacier is melting up, what is the reason is the temperature increased there, how the temperature is increased there, or what are the activities of the man. They are monitoring it from a long time. Lidar Valley covers an area of more than 1200 kilometers. This Lidar Valley, it is about on the 1200 square kilometers. And it sustains about 48 glaciers, and it comprises 48 glaciers. There are 48 glaciers in this valley, covering an S cover of 39 square kilometers. These glaciers, 48 glaciers, they covers 39 square kilometers. These 48 glaciers are separate on 39 square kilometers. It is important to establish an index glacier in this region for assessing the water source availability to the communities in the valley. And these glaciers, they are providing the water to different communities which stays or which lives in this valley, in the Lidar Valley. Scientific studies conducted on the glacier will last for 5 years, after which they will recommend measures to bring down the glacier's recession rate. After the observations, after the study of these melting up of glaciers, and now the TERI means the the Energy and Resource Institute, they recommend that we should bring down the glaciers recession rate. We should bring down the glaciers melting up rate, because these glaciers are melting at a very high speed. They are melting very fast. We should take up the measures. We should take up the activities. We should take up some measures that how can we able to decrease the melting off rate of these glaciers. The observations and hydrological simulations from the Lidar and the Sindh rivers are showing increased discharge trends due to increase in glacier melt runoff. The rivers in the Sindh valley or rivers in the Lidar valley, they show that the level, water level has been increased. Why the water level has been increased? It has been monitored by the hydrological department or the observations of these energy resource developments. They showed these results that the water level in these rivers has been increased. Why has been increased? This is because of the melting rate of these rivers or glaciers, melting of these glaciers. And the snow cover has progressively declined in both the basins. And snow cover means the snow which was falling on the glaciers, that has been declined. That has been the snow, minimum snow which is falling on these glaciers, new snow falling cover, that has been declined or that has been totally melt up. Several small glaciers have disappeared completely in some areas. Many glaciers have been disappeared. Thickness of glaciers have reduced by more than 2/3. By more than the thickness of these glaciers, they have been totally, they have been reduced. They are not so much thick as was before the 2 or 3 decades. Because these glaciers have totally melt up. And while most of the springs that are fed by these glaciers in the valley have also dried up. And most of the springs haven't water in them, because the glaciers which provides the water to the different streams, the glaciers have been disappeared. This means that the streams have now not be able to flow up with the water in them. Now this is enough for today. Goodbye. May God bless you. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. We will do a reading tomorrow on the next. It is enough for today. May God bless you. Thank you.